Hello everyone, my name is Pinder Productions, and today I am here with my new gameplay series of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. And this series will be playing on the Xbox One. Let's get started. Star Wars. Here we go. The ultimate theme song. Prologue. The Battle of Endor. Do you like my dramatic voice? I did this in my demo game, mate, long before Luke Skywalker's disappearance and the rise of the First Order. The tyrannical Empire is preparing to destroy the Rebel Alliance once and for all. As the Rebel fleet draws closer to the second Death Star, Luke Skywalker has turned himself over to Imperial forces to confront Darth Vader one last time. The Rebel strike team, led by Han Solo, makes its way towards the Imperial shield generator on Endor, but a deadly surprise lies in wait for them. So this seems to be the end of Star Wars Episode 6, but let's play and find out! So here we have the second Death Star, and the planet Endor, and a shuttle, an Imperial one that is. Right, so what are they doing? Oh, this is the bit where Luke Skywalker submits itself to the dark side. You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father. It is pointless to resist. I do miss the grunting sounds they added in. Right, so they're walking into a trap, so he knows they're coming. Also, I'm sorry that the sound is slightly out of sync. I don't know what that's about, to be honest. And I do have a bit of a cough. They know you're coming. Yep. It's a trap. State the obvious, quickly. And now we have the Battle of Endor. Well, we're on Endor. Got C-3PO on. This is the start of the battle, really, isn't it? So we're going to play through the Battle of Endor, I believe. Got some Ewoks. Han Solo, Princess Leia. And there they go. Pick up some stormtroopers. And so here we go. We get to play as Han Solo. And we're going to take out some stormtroopers here. So that's going to be good. And I'm going to try and get the True Jedi in this. Because I didn't get it in my demo gameplay. So I'm going to try and do that in this. So we can, I don't know, get a gold brick. I think that gets us. So let's take out these stormtroopers. You can press the triggers to shoot now as well as just the attack buttons. So again, that's also very good. You can use multiple ways to attack people. I'm not sure if that was the same on old LEGO games, but I don't remember it being that way. So that's interesting to see. Collect the heart. Oh, AT-ST. What? Oh, those logs there. We're going to get to squash it. Got an Ewok on his foot. Right, so we gotta take that out, I guess. No, don't kill the Ewok. No. Right, so what do we do with this? We gotta build. Yeah, we gotta build this trampoline and jump up here. Oh, I can't go that way. But oh, there's a mini kit here. I'll just collect the money though from these like things to get the True Jedi, because I'm not sure how long this is going to last. So let's press X here and then rebuild it into the other position. This is one of the multi-builds, so you can build multiple things to try and get your way out of problems, or even to try and get your own like little collectible stuff and things. So that's also very fun. I'm going to try and jump up here. to get this blue stud and move on through the level. So let's see what's over. There's somebody talking there. Got to press B, keep pressing it, and we have got Wicket, I believe. Yeah, we got Wicket to play as. So we got another character to play as. So I think I'll play as him for now and see what he's like to play as. So, oh, he's got a bow and arrow. That's cool. So you can attack the stormtroopers with a bow and arrow. That is interesting. Well, I don't know what I was expecting him, because I think last time on the Complete Saga game, he had a like his crossbow type thing. Not crossbow, but like a slingshot. That was it. He had a slingshot, so he's replaced that with a bow, which is probably quite a lot useful, to be honest. So we're gonna go over here and see what. Oh no, not right. So let's go in through here, up the tree, collect some money, and what's that? Is that some? Well, I'll destroy these drums, but there's a red brick there. Does that? Oh, I need Chewbacca. Okay, maybe this is how I get Chewbacca up, or maybe not, because I want to get that red brick. See what that is. Right, let's build. This is how we get the red brick. So we build this sort of ladder thing here. Stop shooting me, stormtroopers. Just attack the rock. Stop shooting me. There we go. So let's go up the rock face and collect this red brick. And now I think I need Chewbacca. So you can break these multi-builds and then rebuild them in another like position that they have. So they'll have like two or maybe even three positions that you can build them into. And so you have to like build them all in like a certain order to do the objective. So we have to... Do we have to keep... Oh no, we have to pull it to the... Ah, I see. So he's pulling the log back. Ah. That's cool. That's clever. I didn't think about that. I would have thought you'd just like pull it by just keep like keep pressing B like on the previous games, like with Hulk in Marvel Superheroes and things like that, where you just have to keep pressing the B button or whatever. But no, you have to like pull it across. That's awesome. That's interesting. Another game mechanic I wasn't really expecting, but there you go. And so now we pull back this one. And I assume they're going to swing into the AT-ST. Ah, the little Ewok's going to let them go. And there we go, we destroyed the AT-ST. So that's been demolished. And now we have to fight another one. Oh, there's some explosives there, I think, so we can blow him up. That'll be fun to do. So what now, we have to do a blaster battle? I'm going to play as Princess Leia. There are quite a lot of achievements in this. I said I don't know what happens. I do. I played this before, but the recording didn't work properly. So this is my second time playing it, and if you get an achievement on Xbox for completing this without dying. Unfortunately, in this I did die, but if you do it without dying, then you get an achievement if you complete a blaster battle without dying, and you also get a reward at the end for how well you've done. So, yeah, and I think there is that a timer, or is it just the medal that you're getting at the moment? And then it's got the amount of money that we already have there at the top left. So, yeah, that's how much money we have. And then the medal is, like, showing how much money we will get. So I'm going to move over here to the other barrier and then shoot these two stormtroopers here, this scout trooper and then the other stormtrooper. So we won't have to worry about them anymore, and then we can move forward to where the AT-ST is. Aim and shoot at Lego targets. Let's shoot that one. I stayed up too long. See, you have to duck to. Alright, let's get Han Solo. He's got a better angle, and yes, we blew it up. So what do we do now? I wonder. Alright, so there's the reward we get, and let's go. There's some money here. I'm going to try and collect some money before we move on, because I want to get this True Jedi accomplishment. Yeah, I got playing this the first time, I got about 5 or 6 Xbox Live achievements, so that was really interesting for me, because I didn't expect to get so many, but obviously if you play it well enough, and if, you know, you get all this stuff for red, I think you get a red brick one, collect your first red brick and things like that, so yeah, you do get quite a lot of achievements for this, which is something I didn't expect, but something you get anyway, so thank you to LEGO for adding that in. So we're going to go over here and see what there is. There's a wicket thing over there, but I, from last time I played this, there's some Ewoks down here. And so what they do is, like, they follow Wicket if you go near him. I'll show you in a second after I click. See, R2-D2's in that lock. We have to free him. And if I press B, I'm not allowed to do it. I need Wicket. And if I get Wicket, he sort of, like, he leads his tribe. So they follow him, and then they will follow him through the, I tried to destroy that thing there. They will follow him through the whole trap thing, trapdoor thing. I'm gonna destroy this. And then they all push it. If it's just Wicket pushing it, it's not enough. You need all of them to. I'm gonna get this money here. So they'll all push it with Wicket, and so you can push it forward then. And then you can release it and then trip up the AT-ST like in the film, where it stands on the logs and it can't get its balance and it falls over. Like that, there we go, it fell over. And so we need to build that, but I'm gonna get this money first here from the sort of objective pop-up thing. And so we're gonna go down here, collect money again. There's a mini kit up there, I wasn't sure how to get that, but I did want to try. Anyway, so I need to build this into this. I think this only had one position to build it into, like one option at like first. No, it did have two, but for me at the time, it did seem like it only had one. So maybe I was like holding the left stick already, but then it was pretty obvious that it was the left one. So now we have R2-D2. And so I'm going to get out of here and try and get this minikit. No. Right, so now Chewbacca is required to build, not Chewbacca specifically, and I wanted to play as Princess Leia a bit. Yeah, you can bring that up if you hold Y, like bring up all the characters. Let's be R2-D2 because he needs to get up there, so we're R2-D2 now, and he can electrocute things, sort of. But we will need somebody who can build stuff, so I'm going to need to switch character to someone who can build and destroy things, and that will be Princess Leia. So let's build the right position now. And that is a something for R2-D2, so that's what we're going to do. This is from the demo as well, where you have to line the things up like that. There we go. And then we have to do the same, line the bald one up to the bald one, there you go. And then again, line the bald one up to the bald one at the bottom, there we go. And then we get some money as a reward, and then that thing raises now, so we can get up there. Now I'm going to play as Princess again, and again I'm going to go and just try to get that, but there's nothing there. So I presume you need to do that in the free play when you unlock some more characters that can get to high places. Anyway, let's take out these stormtroopers before we lose too many hearts. So there we go. Oh, and I destroyed that thing so they can't get up anymore, but as soon as I move through the level, and I couldn't jump to it from there, as soon as I move through the level, then they can just follow along and then they'll be with me. So, yeah. But I've got to destroy these boxes, get some money. I think I need to destroy them to build something. So let's build. I think, yeah, this is one where there's only one thing to build. So what do I have to do here? I have to press B and swing over, and then I think you have to get the sweet spot, but at first I felt like it was the ones from previous games where you had to keep holding B, but you have to get it in the right position, and then, like, there you go. I got the AT-ST trooper out of the AT-ST, and now I am in the AT-ST. So again, this is one where you get vehicles and characters, which is what I really liked about the demo, that you get vehicles and characters all in one level. So let's move on through this level and try to attack some of these stormtroopers and save the Ewoks. So let's blow up that explosive barrel there, and I think we can aim, for these two gold things hanging up this bridge, I think. So we can shoot these down and release the tension, release the weight, and move on through the level. Oh no, there's AT-STs. Can we take them out? Because they're not gold. I assume we can then. We took out all that weaponry and stuff, and we've been shooting some stormtroopers. So, yeah, let's shoot these AT. Oh, I think I'm a bit out of range. Nope, in range. No, I think I'm out of range. I think I need to actually cross the bridge to move on through and shoot these AT-STs. They're not even focusing on me, look. Okay, now it's going to focus on me now that I'm shooting it, and it's down. Now let's shoot on the other one. Is he going to notice me? No, it's not noticing me. Yeah, that's odd. I didn't notice that while playing, to be honest, but it's not actually noticing me until, like, you actually walk close to it. So, obviously, it only targets enemies that are close. I don't know why I'm blowing up just these barrels, I suppose, to get the money. But then I'm not really collecting it anywhere. Well, it collects it for you. Okay, that's good then. Oh, and we have another AT-ST. Let's take that one out as well. If we aim properly, that is. And there we go. It's exploded. And let's move on into... Is this going to be another cutscene moment? Or are we... Oh, we get to take out another AT-ST. There we go. There we go. It's down. And let's move on. Ah, yeah. Cut. They made the speeder bike blow up. No, don't crush our heroes. They got through. That's good. Press Y. Oh, let's see what blowing up these gold things does. Ah, so one of three. two of three? Yep. Is there a third one then? Let's have a look and see if there's a third one around. Can't see one anywhere. Maybe at the, like, back, further back. Okay, I don't think there is one. Oh, we can we control? Oh yeah, we can control them, so that's cool. And they'll do this with me. So if I keep pressing B now, and there we go. Oh, we got a mini kit. That's good. So we can go on now, I feel. What are we shooting? We're going to shoot the stormtroopers, or what? Because I'm not too sure. Let's collect this money, actually. I really want to get this True Jedi in the first mission, because if I don't get that, that's going to be embarrassing for me, to be honest. So if I build this... Ah! Is that a cinema? they come out to watch the film. They come out to watch Star Wars. Yeah. So I like that they got, like, the jokey things to distract people with, or they got a weapon that you can shoot them with. That's clever. Oh no, we're in the space now. There's too many of them. They blew it up. The blast came from the Death Star. No way.
That has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
Now witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station.
Yeah, that's my Emperor impression. Hopefully it came out better than I thought. It's Pinball!
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
Use your aggressive feelings.
I will not fight you.
He's drawn a picture of him. Oh, he's wiping his eye. No, don't kill him. Yeah, the sound, I think, is a bit out of sync, unfortunately. Jedi. Right, so now we get to fight the Emperor. That's awesome. So, are we going to get to do all three parts of the battle, then, I assume? Right, so we need to take out these two Imperial Guards. And, oh, I'm really sorry about this lack of sound, but... Anyway, let's just play her on, and we got to. What have we got? Have we got to use the force? Yeah, we have to use the force on those things up there. There we go. So hold B, and then what will that do to him? It's picked him up. Oh, it's Hulk. Hulk smash. Puny emperor instead of puny god. Well, I suppose this is a Disney property. When you load up the game, it comes up with a Disney logo. So, yeah, maybe is that a reference? Maybe have I found a reference to another movie or a different like Disney property? Maybe it's an indirect reference. And then what's this going? Is this one like spinning around or something? Yeah, this one spins around and makes him dizzy. Yeah, now he's got stars around him. Oh no, he blew them up. How are we supposed to fight him? Oh, we got a couple of builds to do. Okay, so we got to fight these guards. I'll take them out first, so then they're not attacking us while we're making all this stuff. Okay, and collect the heart. There we go. Right, now let's collect this money. Can't destroy that. I need a bomb. And let's build the one on the left. And we need to use the force. It's a TIE fighter. What is it? It's shooting at it. The TIE fighter shoots the Emperor. And now do I have to break? Yeah, that gets broken. So let's see. Is there another build maybe? I assume so. Let's try Luke. See what he makes. He makes the X-Wing. That's cool. I wonder if that would work if you're Darth Vader still. Or if you would have to change into Luke Skywalker to build that. I wonder. Maybe I should try that in another level. So, yep. He's come to force push us. So we moved back a level. Another stage. Oh, is that a bomb on the left there? Let's see. Oh, we got to fight these. The B attack. Do we have to just press X now then? Yeah, we just press. What? Yeah. What's that about then? They got rid of the other attack. It's just pressing X now. Strange. Right, so I'll earn some money while we're here and not being attacked by anyone, so we can get this true Jedi. Because I'd really like to get that. So let's try and get that. Use the force to get some money. And let's use the force to move this across and towards the Emperor. And explosion. Yeah, and there's the sound. At least for me. I don't know. It might come out in the actual... When it renders, it might come out in time. But for me, it's out of sync. And this is a evil force user thing. So, what's... Oh, we need Wicket for that. Okay, then... Maybe we'll have to do that in free play one day. Maybe come back and do all the mini kits. I'm not sure if I'll do that, but maybe when I complete the story, I'll come back and do mini kits and things. So yeah. But right now we need to collect some money and... Is there another bomb here, I wonder? Well, we'll collect this money and then use the Dark Force thing. I guess that's another bomb. So yeah, we break off the Dark Force or Evil Force thing. I think they had something like that in Pirates of the Caribbean where you needed, I think, Blackbeard's sword or someone like that, or Davy Jones's sword. No, it was Blackbeard's because he had the magic that he could control the Black Pearl. So yeah, you needed his sword to like activate certain things within the game. So yeah, it is the X attack now for some reason. Let's collect the hearts. And you got to aim up there on both of these and do a lightsaber throw to them and hit something else at the background. He surrendered. Oh no, he's smiling. No, not the Force Lightning. No, not... He's turned on everyone now. He hasn't even got any allies. Well, I suppose he didn't anyway. But he hasn't got any allies, so what's he going to do? Or are we going to get to play this out or not? I wonder what would happen if this was... Yeah, we are. So we just press A. I wonder what would happen if this was two-player. What would they make Luke be doing? I wonder... Could you... I don't know. What would they do? Beep, 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 beep. Yes. Done it. And then what now? A. Come on, press A. A. Yep. Now what? Are we going to do A again, or... it fell into the pole. B. B. Oh, it wasn't a load up. It was just... I was falling down the hole, and boom. Help me take this mask off.
Help me take this mask off.
He's got the wrong head on.
Now, go, my son. Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
the background, the Imperial Guard's crying. Oh, I don't know.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Trust Admiral Ackbar to point out the obvious again. Oh, are we going to get to pilot the... Yes, get to pilot the Millennium Falcon. So, if you didn't see the demo gameplay I did, I got to play as the Millennium Falcon in that from The Force Awakens. And the Millennium Falcon in this is... Yes, True Jedi! So don't have to worry about getting that now. So we could just carry on playing as we are. Don't need to collect any money. And so this is a classic one in that it was like brackets Force Awakens. So that's cool. 5 out of 5. There we go. Another mini kit. Three mini kits. That's good. So I guess doing all the like gold things would have got us a mini kit. Anyway, we've done that. So let's carry on through. And oh look, Super Star Destroyers crashing into the Death Star. Into the Death Star we go. Is this going to be like flying through the Star Destroyer? We have to avoid their shot. Yeah. I assume so.
Now lock onto the strongest power source. It should be the power generator.
It should be. It might not be. Keep out of enemies' crosshairs when they appear to avoid incoming fire. Yep. So that red dot there is what their aim, and then when it flashes white, it means that they're sort of locking onto us. So we need to avoid that. Am I going to have to fly it like... I'm really not very good at flying in this game for some reason. I used to be alright at it, but now not too good. Ah, yes, the cutscene saved me. So what now? Oh, we're in the centre of the Death Star. So we just got to blow... That looks... Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not good. Are we going to... Oh, we just got... Oh, yeah, we get to do first person... Well, third/first person, really. First person for ship, third person for people. And blow it up this way. That's cool. Get the cockpit view. Never had that in the old game, so I do really like this new game. All this, yeah, 100% destroyed. Okay, hold it. Oh, that's RT. Oh, I see. Okay, so hopefully. What? Go the other way. I don't understand, really. Come on, press X. Press X. What? Why are you not... Oh, do I have to lock on? Oh. That might be it. Yeah, let's lock on then. And X, there we go. Blew it up. Let's get some more. So there's one there. Yeah. Yeah, I know. You said that already. But let's go again. There we go. And X, boom, and one final purple thing that we need. Avoid the TIE fighter there. Go back round and lock on. Yes, boom for the final time. Yeah, hopefully by the end of this series I'll be really good at flying the ships, but for now I'm not. So is this the end of the level? I assume so. It's the end of the Battle of Endor, so... I mean, look. Boom! The colours, they're in the bath. It's Luke Skywalker in the shuttle. That's when he left. So we're going to celebrate now. Are we going to play through this? I hope not. Well, yeah, it would be a bit boring to just hit some stormtroopers on the head. But everybody's happy now, and it's the end of episode 6, so I assume the next level will be episode 7. Oh, what, they're getting... got the ghosts. At least in this, he knows it's Anakin. Darth. What? How do you have the same person twice? Qui-Gon Jinn. And there we go. That's BB-8. The Battle of Endor. Complete. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Gold brick unlocked. And we got money. I'll skip this. 132,000. And we got True Jedi. And we got red brick unlocked. What's next then? Mini kit. 1, 2, 3, I think we got. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 6 out of 10? What? How did I get 6? Anyway, Millennium Falcon, we got Rebel, X-Wing, Endor, Speeder Bike. We got the Microfighter version of the X-Wing and the Millennium Falcon. What characters are we going to get then? We got the AT-ST pilot, Chewbacca, Darth Vader, Han Solo Endor, Lando Calrissian, Low Grav, Luke Skywalker Episode 6, Princess Leia Endor, Wedge Antilles, Wicket, C-3PO Classic, R2-D2, and is that it? Okay, so this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give it a like and comment down below what you think, and I will be continuing the story in the next episode. So if you want to see that, subscribe, because I will be continuing the game as we go through and doing a series on completing the story. Like I said, I'll see you next time. Bye!